Welcome to HanStyles. It's like the video place where you watch the videos on the hair, about the hair, to how to do the hair. Yeah, that's what I do.
It's what I do.
It's what I live for. To help unfortunate nerve hair people.
Like yourself.
Okay, today we are going to do a braid underneath and then like go to the side and then do like another one in the back and then also do it to the side. And so it's like a double braid into a braid. Just watch. Double braid into a splash. Okay, sorry, I'll stop. That's really unnecessary to everyone involved. Okay, so I'm just sectioning off all of this hair from part line all the way to the ear. And then you can just forget about all of this that you have. And then let me get real nice and close if I can. Alrighty. Start at the top and take a little section. Okay, so for here, from here on out, we can do a variety of things. We can do a French braid, or a Dutch braid, or a French twist, or whatever you feel like, 4-strand, 5-strand, whatever you feel like. So today, for demonstrative purposes, I'm going to do a simple Dutch braid, meaning 3 strands, like a French braid, except you go underneath. Mistake, you're going to add hair. Alrighty, so once you've braided that all the way down, you can put this back up into a ponytail or leave it down, whatever you want to do. But for this tutorial, going to start on this side again. Take a little section, split it into 3, and do another Dutch braid along the side. Alright, so now that you did that whole braid, you're gonna add this in. I just can't say anything without putting it in a strange accent. Alrighty, so you can pull this out if you like the look. And you have your finished look. I'm gonna go and make a sandwich. That's the next thing on my list. Important things. Anyway, hope you appreciated this because I put a lot of work into it. So, like, thumbs up. Do this onto the screen.